people always want to know how much hiking we do during the day on Kilimanjaro. You know, each day is different, obviously, with the distances and the elevation gain. On average, we hike about 6 to 8 hours a day. Some days are shorter and some days are longer, anywhere from 4 to 7 miles, depending on the terrain, and we'll ascend about 25 to 3,000 feet a day. Each day, we start out after breakfast around 9 o'clock in the morning. We'll go for a couple hours, we'll take some breaks. We stop for lunch, we set the tables and chairs up, we sit down, we take a good hour to have lunch, and it's all part of the acclimation process. After lunch, we'll go for a few more hours, taking breaks along the way, and make our way to the next camp. We'll go over each of the day's details in upcoming videos, but it's important to know that on Kilimanjaro, we're going slowly. As they say in Tanzania, poli poli, slowly, slowly. It's important to take photos, take in the view, enjoy the experience, keep slowly going. This is not a race. It's a nice, slow process. It's going to help you acclimatize. It's going to help you be safe. It's going to help you be successful on the mountain. And those are all going to contribute to a much more enjoyable experience on Kilimanjaro. Be sure to read our travel blog and our website, watch the rest of our videos, and learn more about climbing Mount Kilimanjaro.